live nationwide television. The voice is that of NBC reporter Tom Pettit.
There is Lee Oswald. He's been shot. He's been shot. Lee Oswald has been shot. There's the man with a gun. It's absolute panic. Absolute panic. Here in the base of the Dallas Police Headquarters. Detective Sylvia.
I was questioned by Judge Barbara.
He's been shot.
You killed the president.
No, I've not been charged with that. In fact, nobody has said that to me yet.